groups in Tumaguete City and different municipalities of Negros Oriental. Participated choral contributions in the divisional, regional, national level. Has experiences in judging. Indeed, the process of creating this artwork is not initially visible to the viewer, which adds to its mystery. And to complete the piece, artists use translucent glue as a medium and collaboratively work as a group, with each one having a specific part of the portrait.
Don't be feeling that.